Hello everybody, today I'd like to give you a short update of my aquaponics system. As you can see here, I have added a suction pipe which is heading to the bottom of the fish tank and is covered by some filter foam. I've done this because I hope that it will remove the dirt from the bottom in a better way. And I also moved the pump to the filter due to the fact that we have very cloudy weather and I do not get enough solar power. I have changed the pump to a smaller pump which consumes less current or which needs less current. So the pump is now running constantly even with cloudy weather. As you can see here, I've filled the grow beds and here you can see the water coming into the grow beds. The water flow is a little bit too small to get my siphons working, so actually now it's like a flooded grow bed. I've also added some ornamental fish. To be specific, I added some goldfish which I bought on a local from a local breeder. Honestly, maybe it was a little bit too early to put them in the system because we had some very cold days last week, but the fish are dealing with it very well, I think. So that's it for the moment. The next things I will do is to cover the filter and to upgrade the solar system so I can install the bigger pumps or the bigger pump and some aeration pumps. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or subscribe to my channel. Bye.